สวัสดีคุณลุงลูกชายในเรียนกันยาเวลมาการในที่ปรมีนทำไมปีชาแนลยูทูบแอดมินสตังดาก็โดยเฉพาะเฟซบุ๊กเพจแอดมินสตังดาให้ในทางนี้แอดมินสตังดามีนจีอัฐบอนบาปรมีนทำไมได้แต่ต้องตัวหนึ่งบองโปรมาเนตรอมันบานได้จัดประเลริกุลลูกอัมจีวาจอมจอมถ้าให้แต่จังระบายระบานสกจัดเทเวอร์เรื่องมันควาลปีบาพอลปะปอลดอลสังคมจิต លោកអឹមជីវ៉ាដែលជាតារាសម្តែងល្បីឈ្មោះមួយរូបហើយគេក៏ស្គាល់ថាលោកជាម្ចាស់ទំព័រ จำนวนหะมันมีนประยาวดอลสังคมหนึ่งวับปัทวาชิตจะแสดงมาจากกระแนนในเฟซบุ๊กมันเนี่ยได้มีชมว่าท่าซองสพีก็บานบ่าอาจจะมกริกลคลางคลังแต่เลอโลกอัมจีวาดาวโลกบานอริบรอบอย่างหนึ่งใช่ไหมท่าซองริกลโลกอัมจีวาบันเต็งมันยัยคือมันบานจ่อยๆขยมก็เชี่ยเนี่ยความตรออัมจีวาปีมุนหายก็บานสควอลอัมจีวาได้ តែមួយរយៈពេលចុងក្រោយមកនេះឃើញថាជីវ៉ាហេតុតែចង់តោងល្បីលើបណ្ដាញសង្គមហ្វេសប៊ុកមិនខ្វល់អំពីផលប៉ះពាល់ដល់សង្គមជាតិយើងថាព័ត៌មានបាទឃើញថាព័ត៌មានមួយចំនួនដែលជីវ៉ាយកមកផ្សព្វផ្សាយនិងលើកតម្លៃជាតារានៅលើបណ្ដាញសង្គមសុទ្ធតែជាបុគ្គលបំពុលសង្គមបុគ្គលអកតេនិងបុគ្គលបាទសង្គមជាដើម បាទជាការលើកឡើងរបស់គាត់ខ្ញុំយល់ថាបាទជីវ៉ាចង់លើកតម្លៃដល់សង្គមជាតិក៏ដូចជាចង់បង្ហាញនៅវប្បធម៌និងវប្បធម៌ជាតិបាទសិល្បៈនិងវប្បធម៌ជាតិឲ្យកាន់តែប្រសើរជាងនេះគួរតែលើកស្ទួយវិស័យបាទវិចិត្រសិល្បៈនិងវប្បធម៌ល្អល្អឲ្យមានស្តង់ដារមានការប្រកួតប្រជែងនៅលើវិស័យសិល្បៈមិនមែនគ្រាន់តែល្បីឆ្កួតឆ្កួត ល្បីបំពល់សង្គមតាមទីកតុកមកឲ្យតម្លៃជាតារានោះទេបើយើងចេះតែបំផុសនិងផ្សព្វផ្សាយព័ត៌មានបាទឲ្យតម្លៃទៅលើបុគ្គលឆ្កួតឆ្កួតបែកបែកនៅលើបណ្ដាញសង្គមបែបនេះវាមិនខុសអ្វីនិងបង្ហាញអំពីភាពអាម៉ាស់ដល់សង្គមជាតិយើងនោះទេយើងគួរតែបង្ហោះអ្វីដែលចំណេញដល់សង្គមជាតិយើងដែលប្រទេសជាតិ កំពុងស្ថិតក្នុងប្រទេសអភិវឌ្ឍន៍ចូលនាំបាននាំគ្នាឲ្យតម្លៃលើកស្ទួយវប្បធម៌និងសង្គមជាតិយើងទាំងអស់គ្នាតើប្រិយមិត្តយល់យ៉ាងដូចម្តេចដែរបាទជាការលើកឡើងរបស់គាត់អញ្ចឹងប្រិយមិត្តទាំងអស់គ្នាបាទតេតងទៅនឹងអន្តរបទព័ត៌មានប្រិយមិត្តចូលរួមខមមិនបាទម្នាក់មួយផងហើយបើសិនជាលើកទៅបាទលើកលួត្រូវខុសដល់ប្រការណាមួយនោះក៏សូមខន្តីអភ័យទោសជាចុងក្រោយអេដមីនស្តង់ដាសូមជម្រាបលា